BlocksCAD skills. The sides block transform. Using line segments to approximate curves. In BlocksCAD, all shapes are represented internally using only straight lines. You can see this if you render a sphere or a cylinder. To show you what we mean, let's bring out a cylinder and render it. As we zoom in a little, you can see the straight line segments that approximate the circle at the top and bottom of the cylinder. To change how many line segments are used to approximate a curve, we'll use the sides transformation. The sides block can be found in the Transforms category. Let's bring it out and snap it around the cylinder. The number in the sides block controls how many line segments will be used to approximate the circle. For example, what do you think our cylinder will look like if we approximate the circle using only three lines? Click Render, and you'll see that this is an easy and effective way to make an equilateral triangular prism in BlocksCAD. Alternatively, if we increase the number of sides to 60 and render, you'll see the circles at the top and bottom of our cylinder now look smoother, and the individual line segments are less obvious. When we work with a sphere, on the other hand, the number in the sides block controls the number of line segments used to approximate the circle at the equator of the sphere. So let's clean up our workspace and remove the cylinder by dragging it over to the Blocks menu. Now we'll take out a sphere, snap it into the sides block, and what do you suppose we'll see if we set the sides of the sphere to 4? Let's render and find out. You've just designed a sphere with 4 segments around the equator. Now let's create a sphere with 60 segments around the equator. Render, and no surprise, our sphere is much smoother and the line segments that approximate the circle are less noticeable. The higher the number in the sides block, the smoother your curves will look, but it will take longer to render the shape. A good strategy, therefore, is to develop your project using the default number of sides, and then increase the smoothness of your project only at the end, so you don't have to wait a long time for designs to render while you're still developing your model. You can watch this skills video again, or, to practice what you've just learned, launch BlocksCAD and start building.